Hello students, how are you? Hope you are fine. Welcome back to the EBS class. Today we will start our new chapter. Chapter number 12, Work We Do. Students, in this lesson we are given knowledge about the different types of work that are done by people to earn money. The message that should emerge through this lesson is that all the different kinds of work are equally important. सब काम एक समान important हैं. No work is better or worse than any other. कोई काम छोटा बड़ा नहीं होता. This chapter also teaches us how we can help our elders in various household works. As you can see in this picture, different works are being done by different people. A mason is building a wall. In second picture, a barber is cutting hair. Third, a man is making tea at the tea stall. Fourth, a cobbler is making shoes. These people are doing different work to earn money. So we can't say their work is better or worse. Their all work are equally important. So let us start our lesson about this. So before starting the lesson, students, you are given an opportunity to observe and understand the picture given in your book. It develops the skill of picture reading observation in children. So a beautiful picture is given here. Let us observe it. And before that, we are going to learn about a small paragraph about Ramesh and Rajesh. Like other days, Ramesh was doing mason work. Mason, मजदूर, जो building बनाते हैं. He reached the tea stall after his breakfast. His brother Rajesh, who had come from the village, was also with him. The worker at the tea stall gave him a cup of tea and said, "Here is today's newspaper. How will you spend your whole day sitting here? Don't you get bored?" said Rajesh. So Rajesh asked Ramesh, "How will you spend your whole day sitting here?" He was not getting bored sitting there. "No, I will do my work and look around how many are doing different work." So Ramesh is telling about this whole scenario that he is sitting at the tea stall and observing all the work done by different people. One does not realize how the time flies. So time is running very fast. So in this picture, Ramesh has told us about the scene that is going on. In this picture we can see that. Look at the group of children. As usual, they are late for school. Everyone is running. The teacher is also late today. Oh, it seems her sandal has broken. She is going to Jaggu Bhai to get it repaired. So who is Jaggu Bhai? Jaggu Bhai is a cobbler. He will repair teacher's sandal. It is good for him. He will get some money early in the morning. So Jaggu Bhai will repair teacher's sandal and earn money early in the morning. He will be happy for this day. So in this picture, as you can see, a post office is there, a sweeper is sweeping, cleaning the road, then a tea stall is there, some masons are doing work, constructing building, and then a school is there, a fruit seller is going with her daughter to sell watermelons, and a Jaggu Bhai is sitting on the road, cobbler Jaggu Bhai. Then a hospital is there, Dr. Didi is going inside the hospital, a shop seller is there, and yes, you can see children are running towards school because they are getting late, and a traffic policeman is also there to manage the traffic, and then some vehicles are visible on the road, camel cart is there, a truck is there, cars are there, bicycle is also there, a girl is riding on an Activa. So some children are playing around a tree. So these all scenes are there in the picture. Page number 82. Champa is sitting there with her basket full of flowers. So why she is sitting there? She is selling flowers. The lady working in the post office buys flowers from her every day. You are also buying flowers. Why? For puja. Yes, the construction work has started again. The truck is bringing materials. The workers will again be busy for the whole day in constructing building. There you can see they are making walls and building. Look there, the doctor and the nurse are entering the hospital together. See Raiji with his fruit cart. These days he also brings Mamta with him. Who is Mamta? Mamta is Raiji's daughter. Mamta runs around, delivers fruits and collects money. So she is helping her father in his work. Nanu, the barber, has laid out his shop. But whom will he shave? No customer is there. So he is waiting for the customer. Right in the middle of the crossing stands Iqbal Singh. Who is Iqbal Singh? Iqbal Singh is a traffic police. Throughout the day he blows his whistle and keeps shouting, "Move your vehicle from here. Hey, have you not heard me? Take the cart away." So this saying this, he is minding the traffic vehicles. Saying this, Ramesh put down his empty cup and walked to a nearby shop. So Ramesh has described the whole scenario. How do people sell their things at crossroad or weekly market? Do the act. So this is activity for you. When you children meet together, play like this. How people sell their things at crossroads. Okay. Now page number 82. Think and write. Look carefully at the picture and write what work is being done by different people. So now I have described the whole picture, what the people are doing in that. So let us do it again. Jaggu Bhai repairs shoes and sandals. Champa sells flowers. Raiji sells fruits. Iqbal Singh manages traffic. A man is selling tea at the tea stall. People are working on a construction of a building. Nanu cuts hair and shaves beards. A doctor is going towards a hospital. Okay, so all these work are done by different people. What kind of work do people in your neighborhood do? Name any five. What are these workers called? So I have selected five people. Let us come to know what they are doing. So first work is, as it was given, repair cars and scooters. What they are called? Mechanic. So next is, treats us when we are ill. Who is that person? That is doctor. Delivers letters to our homes. Postman. Repairs electrical devices. Electrician. Cleans the surroundings. Sweeper. Provides protection to us. Policeman. So these people are doing different works in our neighborhood, or you can tell in our city. Okay. Page 83. In the picture on the first page of this lesson, some buildings have been shown. In the list below, put a red on the names of these buildings, also put a green on the names of those buildings that are in your surrounding. So circles are given here and names are also given here. We have to color the circle with green, the names that we have seen in the picture. So in the first picture we had seen post office, yes, then we will mark it as red. Hospital, yes, then a school, a shop. So these four pictures we had seen in the picture given in our textbook. Now green on the names of buildings that are in our surroundings. So near my house a temple is there, a multi-storied building is there, a bus stand, a bank. You can mark some others that are nearby your house. If Gurudwara is near your house or a hospital is near your house, mosque, petrol pump, anything is near your house, you can mark that. Okay. Think and tell. Write the names of any five buildings and the work done in them. So first is given to us, name of the building is hospital, and the two works that are done in the hospital. First is treatment of patients and second vaccination of children. Now I had taken names of four buildings, like bank. The work done by bank is keeping the money safe, granting loans to the needy. Needy matlab jisko zarurat hoti hai unko paisa udhar dete hain, money loan mein dete hain. Next, post office, collecting and delivering letters and making fixed deposits for money. Third, school, providing education to children, organizing एक्स्ट्रा करिकुलर एक्टिविटीज़. स्कूल में बहुत सारे एक्स्ट्रा काम भी सिखाए जाते हैं, ड्राइंग, आर्ट, क्राफ्ट, स्पोर्ट्स. नेक्स्ट, पुलिस स्टेशन, मेंटेनिंग लॉ एंड ऑर्डर, मींस रूल्स बनते हैं, लॉ एंड ऑर्डर मेंटेन करते हैं पुलिस. एंड देन कीपिंग क्रिमिनल्स इन जेल. सो ऑल दिस वर्क आर डन बाय दिस बिल्डिंग्स. In the picture you saw many people work together to build a new building. School is also one such place where many people work. Write what work is done in the school. So in the school so many works are done. First, education is imparted to children. As you know, you are getting education in the school. Second, good habits are taught to children. Achhi baatein sikhate hain. Physical activities are undertaken by children. Art and craft activities are done by the children. Then children are given personality development classes. Then events are organized. So बहुत सारे programs होते हैं, trips होती हैं, annual functions होते हैं. So बहुत events are organized in the school. So these all work are done in school. Next question, are there any children in the picture who are not going to school? What are they doing? So on the first page we had seen a picture. In that picture we had seen some children are not going to school. What were they doing? So I'm giving the answer. Yes, there are children in the picture who are not going to school. Some children are playing under the tree, as we had seen in the picture. One children is serving tea at the tea stall. One child is serving tea at the tea stall. A girl is accompanying her father to sell fruits. As we had seen, Raiji's daughter Mamta was accompanying her father to sell fruits. So these children are not going to school. They are doing various works to help their parents. So children, this lesson is very big. So this is the first part of this lesson. In the second part, we will continue this lesson. I had given so many answers in this lesson in the columns or in the boxes. You have to write all these answers in your notebook, not in textbook. You have to write in notebook only, don't write in textbook. In notebook you have to write all these answers, because in textbook boxes are very small and you will not get proper space to write the answers. So write down all these answers in your notebook. The next part we will do in the next video. Okay, till then, bye, take care.